guys. I made a skin fig out of Play-Doh because I have, this to make skin pig, and I'm planning to get this kind of animal for our pet instead of a dog or a cat.
Bye. Tell me what you like about skinny pigs.
Well, I never seen one before that was real in this thing. So make sure to don't forget to subscribe.